How's it going, guys? I'm here at Woodward with Black Ninja, and we were going to review a second episode.
We already did one, and I know you liked it, so we're going to do the second one now.
And the only reason why we know you like it is because if you didn't like it, you probably...
Because I said you liked it!
And they probably wouldn't be watching this right now if they didn't like the first one. So, okay, let's do this. So this is Montage 3. I think my jeans got a little bit tighter in this one. My jeans definitely got a little bit tighter in this one. And I started doing some weirder tricks. Alright, starting off strong.
I like your arm steeze.
With the backside double flip. It is not arm steeze.
No, from the start.
Arm kookiness, really.
Eminem!
Okay, alright, little gap. Got the tic-tac action.
Chick-fil-A.
I wasn't paid to put that in there.
This one's way better.
Ooh. Okay, what would
you got a whole bright day outside, but I'm gonna escape this kitchen ladder.
What would middle school be without skating in your friend's garage?
What is this?
Power slides.
I was at a video.
Power slides and cul-de-sac skating, man. That was my life back then. Okay, fun facts, the helmetless line. This is rebellious teenager right there.
Danger! Dangerous!
Okay, this is not awful. Not awful.
Cool.
This is bad. The kickflip deck chip thing.
Was that somebody's knee?
You know, you're like, you land.
You got the lazy filmer. It's like, nah, I'm cool, bro.
Hey, man, he can get up. He was really comfortable.
Was that a front
big? Yeah, another helmetless trick.
Oh, no!
With the nollie out.
911 on speed, dog.
The no pop nollie out, man. And the white skinny pants. What is going on over there?
You were ahead of the curve.
And a V-neck, man. It's really bad.
Wait a second. Is this something you need to tell us? And well, he was bending down!
What were you saying?
You're still doing a trick!
Hold on. Let me go back.
Okay, rewind it. Rewind it for the viewers. Your boy was bending down for 9 seconds before he even did the trick.
Hey, I still did it though.
unnecessary nollie.
A lot of roll up to a not that good trick.
No.
Okay, this rail
that looks dangerous.
Probably needed wax. Okay, more switch skating with the duct tape on the
shoe. Duct tape, I was about to say. You have loading docks all around you, yet you still make one in your garage.
And you go to the skate park to skate more loading docks.
Your boy did a DIY loading dock.
You got the man freeze right here. And then zoom in with the fish
this
eye.
This is great.
Oh, man. So many things went wrong with this video. And blue pants, like what was I thinking?
Most pants are blue.
No, but not like weird. Those were actually crew
were
pants.
Were you guys trying to high five?
Chad Muska pants, man. Oh, another helmetless line. This is like the helmetless
Why
spot,
is
man.
There so much roll up?
I don't know. The editing was like very like slow in this.
What are you? Were you trying to be cool, ducking under the tree that's
what?
Falling over?
Am I supposed to hit the tree with my face?
You could just stop and do a good trick and be a good skateboarder. You could try it for a change.
Okay, notice after I shoved out of that combo, super sick combo, I wasn't moving. It was stationary. Okay.
That was
kooky landing, but alright. Same old gap.
I don't know what I did.
That was a very
heel. It could have been a pressure flip.
That was
knowing
really,
you.
That was super rocket, man.
Okay, you need to hold yourself up when you fall like that.
Pretty much a fall.
No need to do it again.
And what do you call that?
Of course, I call it picking up change. Like you just dropped a quarter. Oh, pick that up.
Okay, the funny thing about all these montages.
That was dope.
I always end them with a trick on that dock.
Oh, you're so proud. Look at this guy.
Oh no, I wanted to show off.
Oh, it's hot. It was hot. It wasn't cold.
Oh, surprise ender.
That will never be done again by anyone ever.
And no one wants to do it. That's the thing.
No, but that actually is really sick, but now.
There was no desire to throw. I don't. Why
How long were you trying that?
It took a good 45
minutes.
Because
whenever I do this after.
Yeah, it's one of those things where you like. It's like they're trying. And if you try long enough, you're eventually going to land it poorly. And that's what I did there. I wasted my afternoon for you guys.
What influenced you to be like, you know what would be sick that's never been done before? A front grind three shove.
Dude, there were a lot of poor influences going on in this video. Let's be honest here.
I liked it.
I think there was some slight improvement from the second montage.
So you should like it. Hit that like button, ladies and gentlemen.
Sure, do that, guys. All right. Are we good to wrap this up?
Yeah, unless you got any more shitty videos. Crappy videos.
Oh, let me tell you, I've got lots more crappy videos, but there will be another time, another day for that. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this, and
if you want, you maybe can check out my channel if you don't know who I am.
I was gonna say maybe they should change their socks if they're kind of sweaty or dirty. You know, put on clean socks, but you don't have to. It's just a friendly suggestion.
Have mine!
It's a friendly suggestion.
Take my sock.
It's just a bunch of babies and umbrellas. Yeah.
Shoelaces. Just two or three blanks up top. Putting a couple screws and skateboards. Over here you have my whole t-shirt operation. My newest addition are actually the poser
sticks. Sock.
And that's where I'll end the video.
That was cool.